Alright, let's fuck this up.
The sequel.
Ooh. Ooh. Do you want the garage or the streets?
It's up to you. I always pick.
Oh, I'm trying to be... Since I have the control here... I'll take the streets.
I'll take the street. Cover me from the garage.
That was a weird like animation.
Him. Oh, ammo. Sweet ammo.
Whoa, Jesus, dude! I thought you were gonna cover me from the garage!
What? No, I was getting that sweet ammo.
Someone in the garage murdered me.
Yeah, there was ammo. I had to pick it up.
You had one job.
Pick up the ammo. We talked about this.
No, we didn't.
That's what going to the garage means.
Oh, now I don't have any bullets.
I'll take this straight. Cover me from the garage.
Now I guess I have to cover myself from the garage as well.
Give me one second to find the bullets. There, okay.
Thank
He's
you.
He's dead. God. There's sniper bullets up here, too. Flammable tank? Where? That's not a flammable tank. Is that a flammable tank?
This is.
Yep. There you go.
Is that another piece of cover? It is. Ooh. That's no good.
Oh, shit.
How you doing up there?
I'm good, but there's a lot going on up here. I'm not going to be able to look down there for a second.
I got it down here. It's pretty empty, actually. What the fuck? He's taking cover on air. Oh, Jesus. I changed my mind. There's a lot going on down here. how am I gonna kill a reaver? Get out of here, you asshole! Oh man. Come on, health. Health, like, a little bit faster, please. Pushable car. Cool. I can't push the car from here. Alright, well, I appreciate the extra cover. But getting closer to these guys was probably a mistake, right? Especially considering I have no Lancer ammo.
I can't hit that tank.
It's fine. Let's see what else that does. Moved a car, it looks like. Get that was weird.
On my way.
No, that's not ammo at all. What? What the fuck? That was dumb.
No, I was down there with you.
It said ammo, so I pressed X and it swapped my guns out for a hammer burst. That's not ammo. It's the opposite of ammo. Every time they make a split up, it's just going to be a shit show.
It is, always. It's kind of our thing.
I guess.
It's like, not a good thing. It's not a thing I wanted.
No, I didn't. I didn't ask for this.
Oh.
Listen, the work had to get done. Nice. I saw you. Right, there's a reaver coming. Parking garage. Love to only have 50 bullets. Oh, this is the worst.
I'm sorry, I'll be there in like...
I'm shooting a reaver with a pistol.
I'll be there in 2 seconds.
Get out of here, you're the worst! I wish I had landed on a man. I'm so low on ammo. I see you mantling over stuff. take care of. I don't have a lot of ways to help.
Oh, I see the grappling hooks. You good? I'll get these guys.
Oh, you killed... Did you kill the other guy? I guess. Got one.
Get down here! On my way.
Alright, I'll be down there in 2 seconds.
I'm trying not to die. Trying my best.
Alright, reunited.
And a checkpoint. Where I still have only 6 bullets to my name, and this fucker's here.
I'm out of bullets. I'm out of bullets. Just gonna bleed on him. Amazing.
5 more bullets. I'm gonna take this Hammer of Dawn because I don't have any damn bullets. Fortunately, the Hammer of Dawn satellite's online. You'll just need a clear line of sight to stop. Already ahead of you, Anya. Come on, do the math! Do the math! Do the math!
Oh, God. Jesus, that was close.
Yeah. We're missing all these hot set pieces because of the fucking Reavers. Shield against this fucker. He survived?
You missed. You
gotta be kidding me. Well, I won't say I won't take the target then.
Thanks.
Could use some bullets. Going in with 5 rounds. Oh, I know what's happening soon.
I know.
I remember. That building is going Jacinto? Down. Well, I mean, no, well, it's on the way to sinking Jacinto. Something else has to sink.
There it is. The beginning of the end.
The beginning of the end. Never thought I'd get to Jacinto.
I need it.
Dibs. No, I called dibs.
Let's use the cranes to get across.
You can take the ammo if you need it.
No,
I have a hammer
I'm fine. I'm doing fine.
Oh, what's happening?
Did none just, of us get did, the ammo.
Oh, it just put me in thing. Good. I don't know where you are or what this is. Like.
Excuse me.
What's happening?
I don't know, but where are you going?
I don't know. Like, where am I supposed to be going?
Left. This that way. Yep. Almost. I'm on.
This is really dumb. I'm gonna lift you up.
Thanks.
Just tell me where to go.
Yeah, let me shoot some people first, actually, if that's okay. Oh!
I watched that happen.
Did you?
Yeah, you have this real bad habit of stepping out of cover when there's a bunch of dudes shooting at you.
I couldn't hit them.
Oh, God.
It's just a matter of time.
Alright, grab all the ammo first. To get across.
It's gonna make me do the crane anyway, so. That's so weird. You wanna kill a bunch of them before I,
Yeah, actually. Up? Just.
Get behind something.
Just hold on for a second.
You're getting shot a lot. Here.
It'll
be here when you're ready.
You gotta pop up first. Pop up, you fuckers. There you go. What? Come on.
Should have a good line. You can shoot through their backs.
Can you?
Yeah, through their back, like the base of their neck. It'll get a headshot.
Are they just gonna keep coming?
I mean, you haven't killed anyone, so...
I've killed 3 of them!
I think you
it
do.
It looks
at
like
least
they just keep coming.
You might just have to get over there. Where do you want me? Up, down?
Let's go up first.
Well, I can only actually take you, like, in one place. It's just, like...
Yeah, let's go there.
Yeah, I mean, you have to go there, I think. It's like, okay. I can't move you on a Z-axis. I can only move you left, right, up, and down. Okay. Yeah, you're gonna land, like, right in the middle of all that shit, so... I'm gonna have you shoot that man in front of you. I'm gonna pull you up. Another man's gonna take his place, and you're gonna do the same thing. Nice. Alright, hop off.
Oh, no, it's my turn.
I guess.
Where?
There's another crane on the first building. Nice.
Do you need to go up?
Yeah, you need to go up and then get into that crane and then steer me, I guess. I don't know. This is stupid.
Gears, puzzles.
You made that joke on Twitter, but this game already has puzzles.
Where?
I don't know.
Okay,
there
I
should
see.
Be a button. I'll step away because that looks like that's going to fall.
Hey, you can just run across.
Hey, it's way better than what we just had to do for you. I'm coming. Oh, yeah! Shit. So much for my grand entrance.
Just run off?
No.
Okay.
Just, I missed all my shots. Grab a hook onto this fucker.
Wonderful.
We'll use this as long as we can. Just admittedly not much longer. What? Just that? God damn it. Gears, you need to stop doing that. You need to stop doing that.
Tickers.
Shit. Oh boy. There's a lot happening here.
I'm on fire. I'm on fire.
He's dead. Nice.
Ugh.
Yeah, that hurts.
It's about to get hot.
Did you pick up a flamethrower?
Accidentally.
There's no deliberately picking up a flamethrower. He's got a chainsaw. He's got a chainsaw. He's gonna fuck me up.
You.
Hominids.
Come on. Come on. What?
Win! Still don't have a gun. It's not the hammer gun. Oh, fuck off.
Berserker mode.
Shit, can barely see a thing. Let me walk. There's a man I need to murder. What's
the status? It stayed. We're about halfway down the sinkhole. We're still trying to figure out how to get to the bottom.
Copy that. We've almost finished loading the bomb onto the chopper. They should be headed in your direction within minutes.
Hopefully we'll be in place by the time they get here. I'll report it.
Oh my god!
Delta out.
You're killing me, Gears.
All right.
All good, Marcus.
This flamethrower guy is a booker. Hi, I need in, I need in.
Oh god. It won't let me out. Ugh. Oh god, this is falling apart.
Shoot his tanks. Do something. Are you alright? Did I lose
I'm
you
stuck.
Again?
I'm stuck. good shot. Thank you.
I would like an ammo crate.
We need to get to that building on the other side.
Squish, squish, squish. Oh, yeah, right. Doesn't seem like a great way to lose an eye or anything. Let's just chainsaw this giant, taut steel cable.
Shit, not again. Shit.
Holy shit. That's a really good way to just complete. Oh my god, all of my bones.
Good news is you just lost your eye, so you can't see.
Check it out. Let's get down there.
We did it.
We did it. Don't.
Prominence.
Jeez. Fuck him up.
Yeah.
What?
Nice. What?
The game just killed me for no reason.
The game just killed me after it killed you. I saw you explode when the thing hit you in it. And then all of a sudden, I just exploded afterwards.
What the fuck was that? Let's get down fuck there. You, Gears.
You're doing too good. It's got to put us in our place.
Were we, though? I feel like we're doing pretty bad. Like, that whole run-up. What's happening?
All right, run, back run, way run, the run. Fuck up.
It's a fucking game.
And an army of them.
Firing on the building. Grab hold of something.
I'll hold
each
on
other?
To the wall. Oh, well, yeah. Oh.
Fine. I'll hold
that's,
on to
that's
the
fine.
Wall.
I get it. It's cool.
No.
Shit, not again.
Oh! Hello? Hello?
Place isn't gonna last.
God, Marcus, I just want to take a breather.
We've had this is what building number 4 that we've been in that has collapsed.
Why does it always keep moving?
Dang.
Come on, come on.
I'm saying the same thing, Marcus. Or not. Goodbye. Elevators are weird, huh?
Some serious Willy Wonka shit.
Unbelievable.
Oh, come on. That's not good. That's not good at all.
We need to get around to the side of it. Take out the driver. Keep your head down.
I guess I'm just gonna shoot that. Okay, he got out, I did guess. It. Hi, dinosaur.
Let's get over there and finish it off.
Unless.
We could ride
it. Speed this whole operation up. Reavers were one thing.
That was well timed. Good job.
They can ride him. So can we.
Let's do this. This is perfectly stupid. I'm into this.
My kind of stupid.
Let's pilot the rocket, dinosaur!
God, I don't know who looks surlier.
The dinosaur, Marcus? I don't know, Marcus kind of has had it on lock for a while. It's a permanent scowl.
We've hijacked the Brumox so that we can...
What?
Yeah, but I feel like he's just scowling because he has to scowl now. Like, that's just... Two, yes.
Okay. Roger that, Delta. Keep us posted.
Okay. Who's got control of this thing?
I think I'm walking and you're shooting.
I've got the
gun. Coolest guns. Oh, I got these. I'm assuming you got the rockets. How about you shoot some of the dudes? I see that cannon whirling and not doing anything.
Yeah, it's not doing anything.
How about the right trigger?
That's what I'm doing.
Left.
What's happening?
I see it spinning like a, like it's completely lost control of what's happening.
I don't know how to work this gun.
It's, I bet it's the same as any other gun.
Am I doing anything?
No. So no change.
Oh, okay.
Fine, I'll just do this.
You're doing a great job.
I guess. Man, it'd be great if we had some rockets from that giant rocket on our back.
You know.
If only he would fire his gun. Instead of just glitching and twitching.
Hey, here we go.
Hey, you're actually firing it. Wow, that's weird. Do you have rockets? Or just like a machine gun?
Just the machine gun.
Do you have like an alt fire?
I'm trying.
Like an X or a Y? D-pad, I guess? There. How'd you do that?
That was you.
Not me. That's you.
That's not me.
That's definitely you. I'm not pressing any buttons when you're doing that.
They're targeting us.
This is weird. Just dump it on fools with my machine gun, dinosaur. Can I go faster? Is there a roadie run with my machine gun, dinosaur? Oh, well, it's gonna make me look at this. Dude, Pacific Rim is an awesome movie.
That was anticlimactic.
It was alright. It made the headshot noise. That's all I really wanted. Hey, you got those rockets?
Did I fire him yet?
There it is. I might hit 11,000 before this game is over, or seriously.
Hmm.
10,800. This part's anticlimactic. Let's just fuck dudes up, I guess! So much happening. How are you doing those rockets?
I have no idea. I'm hitting every single button on this controller.
It's just like happening on occasion?
Mm-hmm. I think it's A. But I don't get to steer him at all.
Oh, these boys! So, like, for me at least, the roaring of the Brumac sounds like it's coming from behind me.
Yeah.
So I keep, like, wanting to check. Look at this whole crowd of mole boys. It's the Beast Barge! I shoot, like, its limbs. There it goes.
Into that juice.
Look at all that juice!
Yeah, I definitely didn't even press anything.
I think something's going on, but I'm gonna say there's not a whole lot left of this, so it probably doesn't matter.
Okay.
Feel like that column should have broken by now.
Yeah.
Finally.
What was our plan if we did it?
Get have a Brumac? Yeah. Let's not think about it because they sure didn't.
Wait, are we gonna step in the juice?
Yeah, we're stepping right in the juice.
Oh no.
There's literally nothing that could go wrong with this idea. It's not like emulsion does weird stuff to organic beings, huh? I'm just gonna shoot dudes and you keep shooting the rock. There we go. Got a decent system here.
One more to go!
Where is it?
There.
So speaking of emulsion, I looked it up.
Okay.
And I looked up sires, is what I mean.
Okay.
According to a Gears of War book that exists, that you can buy and read.
Okay.
And the sires are lambent humans.
Oh.
Like how we have lambent locusts that glow and explode.
Okay.
Sires, what happens when you...
Target area is clean, and we have a clear path for the Ravens.
Roger that, Delta. Ravens are inbound. Pull out.
Something's wrong, Marcus.
Yeah, no shit. He's glowing like a fucking X-Man.
Marcus, dumb, you crazy bastard. We're coming down to control of that thing. Roger that, Baird. We're more than ready.
Oh, that's no good.
No, the bomb.
Shit.
I'm still here, Marcus. We're coming in.
Damn it.
What are we gonna do? Way. So thinking about this for more than 3 seconds, like I probably shouldn't be, they were surprised that locusts were underground. Look how fucking big that thing is! How did they hide those?
What is going on right now?
It's an emulsion Brumac. A lambent Brumac.
Looks like it's going lambent.
I've had this dream before.
It's gone lambent.
Is it exploding lambent? Yeah, like the wretches, but way bigger.
Like a light mass bomb bigger?
And I think we've got our bomb.
Hell oh, yeah. Gears 2, we also delivered a bomb to the location. So now I guess we shoot it? I don't know. Oh yeah, hell yeah. Fuck this thing up. Oh, it's so bright. It's so pixely.
It's so pixely.
Come on. Don't do this. Don't do this, helicopter. You can do it. Oh shit. It's... we can do it. Oh, it froze, so... checkpoint.
Jesus.
Get us out of here now! All KR units, evac to the surface!
I think we did it.
I think we did it.
Are you getting any achievements? Have you beat Gears 2 before?
Yeah, not on hardcore. On that multiplayer.
Oh, does it have, like, discrete achievements for co-op? Uh-huh. Or at least the last one?
Yep. We sank it before they could sink it.
We won. This is winning. This is what winning looks like.
Control, can you read me? Anya, are you there?
Oh no, what if they didn't get out in time? This is pretty cool, though. Like, this is definitely more interesting than... here's a nuke that we shot into the mole people house. We just dropped a big city on them.
Twist of fate, and suddenly the world as you knew it is gone forever.
Anya, can you read me? Anya, come in! Anya!
All that you held dear, all that you held close, is washed away into the sea of distant memory.
I'm sorry, Marcus.
Is cruel. Of this,
weren't they just on the...
no doubt.
Oh. Why was Baird? Why was it just Baird?
Life continues on. With...
once again, Cole's a hero.
One can only hope that one leaves behind a lasting legacy. But so often, the legacies that we leave behind are not the ones that we intended.
All right, that's Gears 2.
Gears 2.
Gears 2 is done. Yeah, start Gears 3. Once these credits are done rolling, we just boot right into it.
This is Adam Phoenix. Is anyone out there? Can you hear me? This is Adam Phoenix. Can you hear me? What have you